X22R 250 again. Really enjoy this bike. Man, what a beautiful day. I could just be out riding all day long. Be happy as could be. What's great about riding bike to work is when I get off, man, I get me some relaxing me time on the way home, get to unwind. This is my stress relief. And man, I noticed Monday and Tuesday I got home, I had no headaches, wasn't tired, didn't feel stressed out. Yeah, I need to ride more often. Like a whole lot of people are following the stay home order. The right path here to avoid these little bumps. So yeah, my thoughts on the Venom X22R 250. A great little commuter bike. Once you get it geared right, everything is perfect. Winter's over with. Everything's all greened up. Gotta start cutting grass. Man, I love my new mirrors. I can actually see behind me now. These stick out a little wider than the stock mirrors. I can see around me a little better. Thank you. also use my old Samsung phone. I'm using that to connect to my camera, so now I can see if I'm recording or not and what I'm recording. Works great. And with the holder, I need to put it to charge. I can actually charge my phone. So yeah, instead of just taking my good phone in the holder, I'm using my old phone for my GPS and, like I said, for when I'm recording. Change lane, but everybody decided to take the other lane. Gear ratio I got it at right now, at 34.2. But even a 36 or 37, even 38, depending on your weight. I mean, I'm pretty light, that's why this worked well for me. But I guess if I was a little heavier, say the 220 to 240 range, probably a 37 or 38 tooth might be a little better. as fast as it is. Crawfish. No restaurants open, so everything's a drive-through. Or no dine-in is open. That's where you go to eat. Is you can pick it up, go sit in the parking lot. I got a buddy text me the other day. He says, "It's my wife's birthday. We're trying to decide what parking lot we're gonna sit in to go eat out." Almost home. Up by you, Terrebonne. Thanks for watching, guys. Jerry Hawk 250 signing out.